Oh, hello there. Welcome to TD Talk's Money Video Series. We're going to make your relationship with money more comfortable. Metaphorically, of course. You won't be sleeping on piles of cash like some miserly animated duck whose likeness is copyrighted, and so therefore we can only show this. But you get the idea. So, let's talk about paying down debts. Hold on, don't close this window yet. Hey, you can do this. You have the power. Awesome. Okay, the main thing you have to do is make those minimum payments. Okay, we know sometimes even that feels like a struggle. Try to pay off higher interest loans first, or better still, see my presentation on consolidating debt. I'll put a link at the end of this video. Now, if you just chip away at your debt bit by bit, you'll start to feel some control over your finances. Financial gurus have this feeling all the time. Then, let's say you come across some unexpected cash, like, I don't know, a decent tax return or a graduation present from an unusually generous grandma. Don't tell her you graduated years ago. You might be tempted to take a trip to old Paris, when what you should be doing is taking a trip to not being in debt. Every chance you get to pay off a little more makes what feels impossible feel that much more possible. See what I did there? Easy. So get started right now by checking out our debt repayment calculator and find out how much more comfortable you could be at tdcanadatrust.com.